launch our brand new fantastic show we have with us in the studio, OSN CEO, Mr. Martin Stewart.
And introducing Stephanie McMahon, Chief Brand Officer for WWE.
Stop! Hang on! Stop! Wait!
Stop! Hang on! Stop!
I'm not here. What are you thinking? Do you think I would miss this historic occasion? We are launching the first ever exclusive WWE Arabic programming, and you think I would miss it? Where did you get this information?
That wasn't me. That was. Yes.
Sha'Allah. You're gonna stand here in front of me and you're gonna blame the woman?
Yeah, I am a shoe.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Sami Zayn, big round of applause. Help me out here. Sami, now that we have you here in the studio for the launch of OSN's WWE Wal'uha, what do you think?
I think this is so amazing. I can't even tell you how proud I am. This is one of the things that when I signed my contract with WWE, one of the big goals for me was to see the growth of WWE in the region. And now through this partnership with OSN and WWE, this is the fruit of that partnership. It's so historic to be able to see the first ever show exclusively in Arabic. I mean, for me, I'm so proud. The last time I was in the Middle East when I was a kid, I was 14 years old, I was in Syria, and I had to wait till like Friday, 2 a.m. to watch WWE programming, and it was a year and a half behind. Okay, now through OSN, we have an exclusively Arabic show, so to go from that to this, I can't tell you how proud I am personally as an Arab, and this is coming from the region, and it's for the region.
Thank you so much, Sami, and hear very proud of you. Great to hear.